whatever it was, it came off this side, shot flames down the left side. Nothing left. I guess I'm glad it didn't happen last night while I was asleep.